Welcome, everybody! I'll keep that one on just for safety. Oh my god! Welcome back! Welcome back, we are back with more Fire Red. Not Fire Red, wow!
Radical Red.
Jesus.
And we are going to try to fight Misty
today. So we're just gonna jump into it. I got my two grass types, which are pretty good. I don't know if Raider's gonna be useful. Definitely not against the Starmie. Probably should have figured this out before. I'm in an S rank. Leech Seed will be pretty useful. Along with Reflect. But first, let's go figure out our team. I forgot to do that. Got our fire type. Oh, I did end up losing my ground type. Shit. We lost two good soldiers last time. Fuck. I forgot about that. I think Guts would be useful. The only problem is I don't have anything. Like the best to do is maybe a burn. I don't think. Okay, let's use some of our candies. Okay, learning aerial ace. That should be fine. I don't think Growl will be useful. And we're evolving.
Cool.
So our main goal right now is to beat Misty. That is our main goal. I have no idea if if we can beat Misty, we can get past where I was previously. The farthest I've gotten is to Vermilion City. Vermilion City is the farthest I've ever gotten. So I'm excited and nervous, hoping that I can beat this. Ooh. Oh my god. Having Guts and Facade? I think that's better than Quick Attack at this point. The hell's Quick Guard? Excuse me? The user protects itself and allies from priority moves. I mean, that's useful for a double battle, but that's not useful now. I'm gonna miss out on that right now. And let's give Larry his next level. Cool. Okay. I think the best. I'm pretty sure this Frogadier has a flying type move. That's what I'm mostly scared of. If it has a flying type move, I don't really have anything to go against. But I'm gonna have to start with Kaede for a Reflect, because Reflect is going to be massive in this one. Up. Yeah, I should. Change natures. First, Mill should be adamant. hoping that was adamant.
Yeah. Yeah, plus facade.
If only I had a flame orb, which I don't have. Are you gonna be useful at all? Maybe for a feint attack against... Yeah, against the Starmie, maybe. I don't have anything to go against... Well, actually, I got my grass types. I got my grass types to go against the Wish Cache. You're gonna fucking... You're gonna do the crap, aren't you? If I could get a Leech Seed on one of the bigger mons, this could be useful. I'm hoping I can beat this. We got citrus berries, let's go. Citrus berry, what does citrus mean? 25%. That's nearly 25 HP for Kaede. Oh, fucking give. Near 25 HP for you as well. Give. I think it would be better to give you, because that's about 15, it would be better to give you the berry juice, which I have. I have some berry juice from the raid battles, which is really good. That is around 20, so I don't think it would matter. No, 20, oh no, berry juice would be useful on you as well. Anything below 80. Berry juice would be better. Where's my berry juice? There's no berry juice. I have four. I have exactly enough for the four ones. I don't want to give them. Because berry juice heals 20 HP. While citrus heals 25%. Berry juice is better for anything under 80 HP. Okay. I think we just gotta go for it. I mean, I could also take on Bugsy, but I wanna do that later. I'll do it right after Misty. I think we're just gonna go straight for Misty. Just go straight for Misty and hope for the best. Life be crazy and I be dumb. Life be crazy, I be dumb.
I'm very, very, very nervous about this.
Here we go. neither one of them should kill. So Icy Wind will do some good effect damage and lowers his speed. This Frogadier is the one thing that I'm scared of. I probably should have brought some fire types just for this case. Raise defense because it flecked. And not very effective. I'm gonna go for Icy Wind. Yep, you're gonna go Grass Knot. Grass Knot is also super defensive. It does lower your speed though. It would be, because he's down one speed, I'll switch to this, he'll hit a Grass Knot. If Grass Knot's physical, that'll lower my defense, but double raise my speed. So I should be quicker. And I should get a pluck off. Healing me. I think that's the play. Because he's going to go for Grass Knot again. Oh, that wasn't a physical. No, I'm faster. Okay, now he switched to rock. That lowers my speed. I survived because of my faint attack now. Will that kill? If not, not super effective. Attack will not kill. I need to get... Oh, I can't get another reflect off. Speed's down. My speed was normal. 49 outspeeds it right now. Nothing else outspeeds it. Maybe 46 will? No, Aqua Jet! Woo! I think I can kill with Aqua Jet. Yeah, he went for Rock Tomb again. Aqua Jet's a priority. Don't care. Aqua Jet is a priority move. Frogadier's dead. Okay. Now we just gotta worry about the others. Okay. One down. I am very, my heart's beating. Straight into land. Oh, that's electric type. He doesn't have a wish crash. He has a land. He doesn't have anything to go against electric type. I mean, I could switch to Kaede, but I already used this item. Wait, I have Mega Drain. I can heal. I don't think it's gonna go for like Spark, which I resist. What's your hidden power? But you had Icy Wind! Dang it! But you were quicker anyway. Icy Wind doesn't kill, and I kill it and heal back and lose everything. Let's go! I don't care if I'm slower. I heal back from everything you have. Okay, I think we got this. Let's go! Let's go! Oh, straight to this. Larry dies, in all honesty. I lost my only good. I mean, I still have Leo, but I don't care. Ooh, it's stalled. I can switch into this with the burn and go for the sod. The sod would kill you instantly. But I don't know if you burn. Biden Larry. I probably should have gave him an up attack one. Okay, let's wish into Larry. We should be fine. Yeah, I would not have survived that. I'm slower. Yeah. Bide is... go for it again. I think I will survive, just like, unless he crits. Or do I switch into my Gutsmon? Hope for a burn. And if I get the burn, I can facade. Do I go for it? I think I go for it. Read! Read it! Come on, get the burn off. Okay. I like that! It's the sod kill. No, he's quicker! What the fuck? Speed 75, whatever. Oh well. Damn it. That didn't work out. Oh, sure, recover. You'll heal yourself, I'll heal myself. And we'll just go back and forth. Yeah, this works. Yeah, this works. Thanks, dude. And then your next recover, I'm going to reflect. Oh my god. Yeah, he went for the Aurora Beam. I'm gonna die next turn. Because I'm not quicker. got the burn off, but it did so much damage.
You do so much damage.
I thought I was quicker. Guess it's quicker than a 75. Which does suck. Once this is dead, I thought you were gonna heal. Damn it. Switch out. It's gonna do ice beam or some shit like that. Or ice punch. This is the last one. I think most of his attacks are physical. So I'm gonna switch into. Well then! Oh, he went for the kill. Well, now I'm gonna switch into this, Leech Seed. I see when should kill.
This should. Probably would.
If it crit! This is what it comes down to. Great. Why did it break? This boy's so speedy. Well then. Quicker than me anyway. Let's see, what other moves do you have? Yeah, that's right, Hidden Power Leaf. Ugh. Yeah, there was no way for me to win this. Boy, it's just too quick. Boy, it's just too quick! Try. Got to the last mon too. Oh, it killed me with the flip. That was so disrespectful. Damn it. Damn. I would say I didn't. I was just stupid on the battles before. This could have ended differently if I had different mons.
Damn. Well, I guess we're just...
restarting. Thank you. item. And then... W-Y... I need to remember this code! Y-O-W-O-Y. A-O. Thank you. Instant. Actually, it doesn't matter. We'll just go red. We'll go red and then just move on with our day. Doesn't have ball swipe. Here, Augie. God. You know, can't say. Didn't really see that coming, but yeah. Bulbasaur is the only one that doesn't get false swipe. Might as well. Why is Bulbasaur the only one who doesn't get false swipe? I don't get it. It's like the weirdest thing like you could do. Even with two. Which means I don't have a Catchmon anymore. Unless he immediately gets sleep powder. I don't think he does. I forgot to name you Doki. Oh well. Into that. Chum. Five. Never. Fuck you. I'm just running. Running like my life depends on it. Oh, that's weird. That's weird. Come on, man. Gotta get through here. Two Zigzagoons. You think I'm gonna get a Zigzagoon? I might get a Zigzagoon. Nope, there's a young goose. A youngin'. A youngin'. You youngin' my... Fuck off. Kind of weird. Oh, this noise is really annoying. I'm sorry. Okay, let's get our first encounters then. First encounter into it. Throw a Pokeball. I don't trust it. There we go. And it was a female, too. I've actually been doing some weird Nuzlocks as of late. Because of, references. Sure. That's a cool first encounter. Okay. What I had last time too. Whatever. Okay! Please have Moxie instead. Why?! Was it a speed tie? Increased. Catch them on, please. Okay, we got a Sandile. I'm okay with this. And I'm not okay with this. Oh, I get Leech Seed. Cool. We're gonna name you Jake. No! Better name. There's only certain mons deserve this name. Xerox. Moxie. It does have Moxie. Ew. Bad IVs. Damn it. Why? Why must you do this to me? No, I don't want to let my Pokemon out. Okay. Given enough Spoid, I need to do this. Let's deal with this first. Your item. Now let's see how many times it takes for me to get this. I like it how it shows it like it's some sort of major battle when it's just a team.
Just a teacher, bud!
Yep. Switching to Gibble. I don't feel like wasting a turn. And we're just moving on. You think you have beaten me? The only way you've beaten me is if my ability doesn't activate. Ha! Oh, I didn't even have an ability. It should work! Why is it glitching like this? doesn't matter. Okay. Pokemon. Just double checking the... I have Stardy. Just me. There we go. Stardy hit that time. Coolio. God. Oh, I gotta go get these rare candies too. Might as well get them now. Let's talk to him one more time, get 800. That way we don't have to come back later. Because 800 should deal with the rest of them. I don't care! Fuck off with your TV, old man! You're fucking amnesiac! Well, hello there! Have these items! They're pretty good! Thank you, bye! Oh, got a six to do. Here's the question. Are we gonna get another... starter as our egg? I would love another starter as my egg. Amy Lawson. Always got a name to Zigzagoon's Lawson. Wish I could select it like a stylus. Okay, do you have it? No, you do not. Let's get the Rude. Now let's go ahead over here. So I got a Moxiemon. Could be useful later on. Other typings. I'm getting mainly normal types. Wait, do you even get pickup? I know some of these abilities got blocked. But you do! So I do have a pickup mod now. The only problem is I can't evolve you. I don't think your evolutions have the pickup. Which does something. Let's heal up, go back, grab our water. I'm hoping it's poison. I'm hoping it's a tentacle. Oh, at this point, ooh. I just realized something. Since I have a Bulbasaur now, fishing counter. you give me more? Oh my god. You are such a prick. Come on. Need something for this. There we go. If it doesn't catch, I might be screwed. Growl once. Why did you water gun? Boys! Gotta kill the mons, boys! Amy Squidward. I'm unoriginal. W-A-R-D. I don't know if you're gonna be useful, but you will be useful dealing with the first. Okay, I'm going to... raise him to level 9. That'd be good. There we go. Having rock throw will be really good. The only problem is it's dark type, so it won't be useful against all. Okay, that's good for... Water Sleuth's not that great. Because accuracy moves don't work. I feel sad that I forgot to nickname my rival. Let's go, bastard! Rock throw! You bastard! Okay, piss off. Come on. I bit you. Bah. Brick, go for Ember.
Oh, he went for his physical. I'm attacking with special, stupid.
Just have to do that. Damn it. If I end up losing again, I'm saying this right now. If I end up losing again, I'm going to turn on, what is it? Reduce. Grinding or minimal grinding. That's what I'm gonna turn on. I feel like I'm getting shafted. Because, just make it. Well, it doesn't make it too easy, because I still gotta worry about, like, what the other team can do. To do about this. We're gonna call you. We're gonna switch your gender, so we're gonna call you Spicy. Why are you calling me that? You are now trans. Oh. Okay. There we go, magical leaf, that's pretty good. Hello. What was that? Oh, Twitch! Thank you, Twitch! Boom, boom. So you're gonna switch over to your other mom first. Heck, your other mom. You have a Trico? Dun 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 dun! Bro, I'm still salty that we lost that. We got to the final mon, but I couldn't do crap. We're gonna switch. Yep! Switch, he's gonna switch back. quicker. That's down to defense. I don't like that at all. Share and thank you for the stats, guy. Yeah, fuck you. Item. The potion. Yes. Potion. I would like your finest potions, please. I guess I'll just have Idrib up front. Just gust every single one, but some of them are resistant to gust. For having a bug type. And I didn't get a fire type. So that sucks. Oh, that's sour. Actually, a pretty good move. Oh my god! Oh my god. Who am I fighting? Oh, it's a Wurmple. Fuck you, Wurmple! It honestly does nothing except to allow me to re-roll if I so happen to get the gender I can't catch. That's the only thing it changes. Which is nice. But sometimes it can just say, nah, dude. Ground, you bitch. But yeah, it only allows you to re-roll on the special occasion. It doesn't really change that much else. Good job, Hiragi. But other than that, I'm actually excited. I'm about to start a co-op series that I'll be uploading to YouTube. We'll see where that goes. Hopefully it will go. Poison types are the easiest way to deal with the fucking metronome fight that's coming out. And that's what I'm worried about. I don't want it to die, bro. I don't want it to die. That metronome can go fuck off. Oh my god, put three in my mouth. Learn talking. There we go. That's gonna be good. Speaking of, I probably should save. Just in case I click reset again. Like a complete noob. Wouldn't want to do that. Would we? Asshole. Fucking asshole. Did I miss an item, though? Shit! I should know. I'm pretty sure I grabbed all the items. Go buy backup, funny girl. Is this pay to win? Of course it's pay to win. What other type of Pokemon would it be? You gotta pay $200 just to win the game. Did I just tackle? Why'd I do that? I didn't want to do that.
Fucking end it. I don't like this.
Did you know that Pokemon evolved? No, explain it further. This is such a bad start. Other than Sandile, I don't think I'm happy with any of these. I mean, I did get a pickup mon, which is pretty good. How the fuck did you just... How the fuck did you survive that? Look at Nessa. Anyway. Man, what I really need is, like, a stream deck. I heard Go XLR is pretty good. Hoping it.
Go, Xerox!
Rise into the levels.
Why don't you go die? You're just holding me back now. You suck.
Only I had a part. First, we're going to level up some mods to see if I can get some more poison type. Poison powder works, but not what I was hoping for. Don't forget Growl right now. I don't care about sleep powder, piss off. Sludge, there we go. Oh, if it made poison, then might as well, because I want to keep tackle just for catching. Toxic spikes could be pretty good. Because if I double it, the Pokemon get toxic. I don't think I can evolve anyone quite yet. Why are you learning? Okay. Sandtomb's not that great. I mean, it's better than Leer. So we'll just deal with what we got. Yeah. Oh wow, I can't evolve him yet. What level does he evolve? Fucking bullshit? Oh, that's pretty good. Oh my god, it's a fucking loose cannon. That's what it is. 28 and level 40. Jesus! That's a long ways to go! I don't like this! Piss off, bro. Okay. So we're just gonna deal with what we got. So I want Squidward out front. Going to slut. I probably should talk to him first. I do have the Pokeball. I'll use it. Just because I'm scared of this fight. Let's give out some berries. Be fine. I should be fine. We should be fine. Fucking hate this fight. We're gonna immediately set this up. Please don't metronome anything too powerful. What is that do? Thankfully, acid is a physical, a special type move. Oh no! Oh, that's not good. Well, at least Togepi's stuck in it. Oh, come on. We're able to get one more. No! No! Huh? should get badly poisoned. Yes! Toxic bitch! I just need to be careful. Should I let him go to sleep? That's what it's first going to do. Yeah, it's gonna make me go to sleep. And then it's got Swagger. It's got Swagger, Protect, and Wish. Okay, I'm put to sleep. Swagger, Protect, and Wish. Oh, you're gonna protect next turn. You're a dick. Oh, okay, apparently not. Good job, Lucy! And good job, Lawson. I let you learn it last time. Let's learn it this time.
You drew.
Why are you learning takedown? Sure. Going for damnation.
So that's what we do here.
Poisoned. It didn't get poisoned, or it didn't get hurt by poison. Why did it not get hurt by poison? Does it not get affected by poison? Is that an ability? Okay. Coolio! Odor Sluice useless. You are not allowed to learn that. Well, we got out of there alive, thankfully. Now, here's the question. Will we be able to make it through? Should be fine. And that's what we do. We kill stupid like you. There we go. Oh, sweet. I found a max repel. That's good money. Since we already got the infant repel. Moving on. This usually takes the entire stream. But since we're using rare candies, we're able to get here much quicker. Yeah, if we... Like I said last time, if we lose this time, we are going for a fucking... Okay, let's go grab our nugget. Let's go sell the nugget. Get our egg. I need to put a Pokemon in PC. So, my nugget. Thank you. Let's use the PC. God dang, bro. Austin, you go in the PC for right now. Egg. And while we're running for the egg, I'm gonna run down here. And let's get that. Let's get our two encounters. Diglett Cave and Bullshit Way. Oh, who should be at front? Let's put Lucy up front since you can yawn. Yawn whatever the fuck pops out. Probably should be thieving more. Now that I'm thinking about it, I probably should be thieving more. Ooh. Another ground type that I like. Oh, you paralyzed me, you prick. Oh, you're such an ass. Oh, you're such an ass. Oh, that does so much damage! Hey, no Pokeball. There we go! Streamer Central. She would work. I'm hoping for a typing I don't have. Getting all the ground types. The fire type, please. What do I hit it with? hit it with quick attack power. That shouldn't kill it. Lost Mammy. Such a prick! Try to catch him. Wish I still had a false wipe mon. At least I can put things to sleep. God dang. God dang! Yes. I need the raspberry. Got left is the egg. Dealing with this egg, cause everybody is frail, even though you try to. How's everyone doing? I'm actually doing quite fine. I got some big plans though. I will be recording some co-op for Pokemon Scarlet and Violet with a friend. We will be uploading that to the YouTube channel. And hopefully that. We're just here to hatch some eggs, fight some fools, and hope for a good team, because right now I have a pretty bad team. Ground isn't okay, so I should be fine. I just can't use. Oh my god! This is actually taking a while. But yeah, I have some plans. We're gonna do a co-op and then maybe a soul link with the same person. I'm excited about that. It's gonna be his first Nuzlocke, so we're gonna be playing with a little babyfying the rules. But it will still be a soul link in general. But I'm excited about it. Other than that, I'm just happy to be playing. Playing's so fun. I kinda wish I thank you. I wish I had like better timing. it really sucks though that I fucking dealt with the bullshit. Bro, we were so close too! It was like at half health. But I could not beat the Floatzel. I was able to beat everything else, but that Floatzel just bodied the living shit out of me. I was hoping that... Here we go. I was hoping that, Swellow would be faster. God damn it. Well then. Unless I play this perfectly, we might be heading for round 3 in the same fucking stream. We're gonna name you Carl. Little bug. has ease everywhere else. This is not the run. Rock Flash. Bulldoze could be pretty good. But that's it! Fuck! God, this is so bad! Hoping these things learn something to be able to work off of. Hoping they learn something to work off of. Learns magnitude. Pretty good. Don't forget growl. Flame Burst, which is a stronger ember. So might as well learn that. Hold on, wait. I gotta switch Combi into a female. Gender swap. Snow Runt, Ralts, Curlia, Saladit, Burmy, Combi, Esper, or Basculin. This can be necessary as they... I could have went for Wormadam. Yes, I want Stacy to be a female. Better to have a fucking Vespa win. And that's it. Brutal Swing? That's a dark type move, isn't it? Ooh. It is a dark type. The user swings its body around violently to inflict damage on everyone in its vicinity. Oh! Does that do recoil damage then? Let's do Wrap. Since I want Glare for... Well, this is my team! How am I going to do this? Okay, first deal with natures. How are natures looking? I want to change that nature. What shall I change it to? Probably to modest. Courtney, do you have a good nature? Okay, that's a pretty good nature. Actually, I might switch it to take off of special attack. Switch it to adamant. So modest, abonnent. That's a pretty good nature. This has no nature. Yeah. It has a 30% chance to heal its own status problem. Okay, that's actually pretty good. And then swarm. When do any of these people evolve, is the question. So 28, which is after Misty, which does suck. Ball's at 36. Shed skin the entire way. They're not gonna change those. Combi. I mean, getting a Vespa Queen could be good. I don't think I did a Vespa Queen. 21. So I will be getting a Vespa Queen. Before, what am I trying to say? Otherwise, opposing targeting this Pokemon or its allies are prevented from having an effect. Oh, that's pretty good. And it changed to that from pressure. From pressure. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, I guess I just gotta build my team and go for Faulkner, because there's nothing else I can do. Can I win this? Is the question. Go in the bag. Easy. Should be fine. These three, I think I need in my team. And in terms of Pokemon that I'm willing to sacrifice, ranking, Leash is the one that I would like to sacrifice the most, or willing to sacrifice the most, followed by Reggie, followed by Xerox. Stacy's not coming in. Stacy's definitely not coming in. Having Wydrip might be pretty good because of Featherfall. Once I bring Carl in, he's gonna get hit with an immediate Rock Smash. This is the team I have to go with. As much as it sucks, this is the team I have to go with. Oh my god, this sucks! Guess I'll start with... I don't want my dark type out. That's definitely... Guess I'll start with... Reggie out first. Because I can paralyze. If I want to paralyze anyone, I want to paralyze his final one. This is the team I'm going to have to go with. God damn it. Well, ain't no time like the present. If we end up losing, round three it is. Let's give everyone their berries. Pokemon that requires friendship, most likely. That makes sense. Pokeball! We're going in. I want to have... Let's have Felicia out first. Alicia can't hit him. God, only Rich. No. You're what? Bug Rock. Okay, hold on. I forgot to do this. I need to go change natures. I probably should do that. I'm gonna go do that now. Thank you. I'm gonna go change my natures because I'm scared. I am a scared little boy. I don't know what to do anymore. I need to change my natures. Thank you. Okay, starting with, let's change Carl. I need something that ups it. I need something that ups it. You have a good nature.
Let's look at the natures I can.
Good nature. Good nature. Good nature. No nature. So I probably should switch you to a good nature. That's an okay nature. Yes! Having 31. Rock smash it. They have rock smash. It's probably gonna kill in one hit. The only one I would want to switch is maybe Reggie. And I want to switch it. I think I want to switch this also to Adamant. I think I want to go for Glare first. Just get a Paralysis off. Hope it doesn't do too much damage. Because I don't want it. I don't want to go for round three. Not yet. I swear to God, if we go for round three and three rounds in one stream, I'm going to be pissed. Mega Evolution! It's such a bitch! I get Mega Evolutions after the correct gym. Get a speed boost. Oh, you prick! He's going to rock smash. Oh, please hit it three times. Please hit it three times. Dang it! I'm not dead. Oh my God, my defense is now -3. I care about Carl. No. No. I do not. I am +4 speed right now. -3 defense, +4 speed. I am quicker than this bitch. Rock Blast. Please hit 4 times. Please hit 4 times. That's all I'm asking for. Please hit 4 times. I just need 4 times, please. 3. Dang it. Damn it. I'm sorry, Carl. You were good. But that made it waste its berry juice. Yeah. is.
Oh, I should have bulldozed!
Whatever, we're low on your speed.
We are lowering your speed, boy.
That's right! Let's go!
Let's go! You think you can beat me? You can't beat me!
And then I'm gonna paralyze the last one. Oh, you're such a prick! Now that you see that you're gonna die, you're going to go just for the...
I should have brought it.
That might have just cost me. We got this! We're not clear! Oh, he went for it. He went for it. Guess what, Blair? Paralyze you. Go into Idrip. You can't kill Idrip, bitch. Actually, you possibly could kill Idrip. I'm sacrificing you. Continue! If you survive this, I'll switch out. Nope. Bye, Idrip. Ah! Think you have it all down, do you? What would be the best one to throw out? Probably Red Sheep, right? Reggie, right? Yeah. Because then I can... Why Torment? I think I switch in and Torment. Hits ends it. I don't think you can do anything unless you need some help. Nope, it's over. Okay, we lost Carl. I'm sorry, Carl. You're the only one I could think of. Dude. First death. And it was our egg. Shows you how much I care about our egg. Anything could have learned fake out. I feel like my
wish something could learn Fake Out.
Fake Out would be so good. Okay, I need a plan. Hiroagi. Modest nature, like a bitch. Cause why not?
Cause I'm a bitch.
Edward will die to one hit because of bulldoze. Guess I'm gonna have to start with Hiroagi, aren't I? And then they're gonna self-destruct. Who am I gonna switch in for the self-destruct? Nothing can take the self-destruct, can it? Actually, I think Numel has probably the highest. Nope. No, the person with the highest special or highest defense is Reggie. And Reggie's gonna be useful. God damn it. Threw away my only rock type. shows how little I know. This isn't going great. I'm hoping for some really good encounters later on. No, I want a ground type up front. Remember what the fucker had. Know the rules, Game Master! Fuck off! Why can't you win a lot? You suck all of the plot. Ah! Oh, that's a brick. Whatever, doesn't matter. Moving on. Oh, why do you know Metal Claw? Oh, I guess it's neutral to me. That was a crit.
Brutal swing.
Why not? Only thing I have to worry about. Fucking sturdies. This bitch has two of them. I do have to be careful of that fucking Bulbix. Fucking Bulbix is a problem. We have to deal with it, don't we? First one's electric rock. Only it didn't have to be sturdy. I think I'm gonna switch in you first. Get off a leech seed. Then magical leaf. That should kill it in one hit. Oh, but what if he switches into Vulpix? I might switch into Vulpix. Well, I still get a leech seed off.
Show me your boobs.
I'll show you my...
Here we go.
Immediately take care of. Okay, then. Ow! Oh, that's not great. I was quicker. Now I'm not so sure. Fuck! Damn it. Hindsight be 2020. Whatever, he switches out next. Oh, there goes my grass type. Fuck! Yeah, that's fine. There's your Onix. Oh, he went for his bird! No, he went for death. Why'd he go for death? Vulpix ain't surviving. Why? Yep. Yeah, thank you. You're now paralyzed. Not that speed matters. You're gonna hold those, aren't you? Nope. You are dead, my friend. Oh, you prick. You lost. Because this will lower your speed. And it will get you out of... Bro! Let's go! I lost my starter, but sure. Let's just move on. Are you kidding me? It did that much? Why did it only do that much? Why did it do only that much? Excuse me? Is this defense just awkwardly high? Does he have a lot of defense EVs? He probably has a lot of defense EVs. Oh, fuck this. Fuck this entirely. I do not like this, bro. Y'all can piss off. Unless I'm very crucial on my moves. I mean, still Cobra right now. That's with a minus one from F. So just send in Lucy and get a yawn off? I think that's the play. I think that's the play. Should survive the bullets. Still minus one to minus two. Get a yawn off. The question is, are you going to switch out? Rock to me. I need to switch into this. Unless he bulldozes, which that's a bad idea then. And that's just a bad idea all around. I guess I'm gonna have to switch in Xerox, try to get him to sleep, and then switch around my mods. Waste another turn, try to get him to sleep. Can you sleep, bitch? Yes. Sleep talk! Okay! That's bullshit!
Why do you know sleep talk? Why do you know sleep talk?
Great. He had a fairy juice. Now! I can't do this again. I'm not gonna survive, I don't think. But I can do it again and sack.
Lucy again? God damn it.
Oh, God. I'm sorry, Lucy. I need him to sleep. Fuck. Seven. That ain't powerful. He's gonna sleep. Oh my god, he went first? Shit. Oh my god. Go, Felicia, go! You need a win! Now, the question is, how am I gonna win against this?
He paralyzed!
But I'm nearly dead! I think my best bet is to switch to Xerox. I don't think we're winning the next battle. Cause all we got is ground types. God damn it. God damn it. We get three more encounters plus two raid dens. At least. Why? I knew he was gonna self-destruct. I should have swapped out. But no one could have survived a self-destruct. That's the thing. No one could have survived a self-destruct. Oh my god, look at my team. Look at my team! Why?
God, why? Why do you do this to me?
get an encounter, but at what cost? Speaking of encounters, I'm Changer. Yay. Thank you. Oh, God.
Hello! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you!
Bro, what am I going to do? Bro, I need some really good encounters! For these next three! Oh no! I think I might get the Magikarp this time. The Magikarp's a static, so it doesn't count for the route. Much like the eggs. God damn. Idrib, I need you to evolve, my friend. So I can have something at least. I need to be careful. I need to be careful. Oh my god. Little Wingbeat, yes. Twice in a row, so it's an 80 power move that can get over sturdy and stupid shit like that. Let's get rid of Gust. I'm hoping Idrib's becoming like a physical attacker. Nope, because of the fucking... You know what? I kind of want to race for Archer to see if he will kill me. Or if Archer doesn't kill me, go straight into it. Because I don't get any more encounters except for water, which I don't want. It's like, I got Pokemon that I like, but I keep losing shit. Why do I keep losing shit? No one evolves. Close. Well... Zigzagoon, yeah. I've lost my pickup mon. I mean, I have a chance for another pickup mon. God damn it, I don't want this. Fuck you. Piss off. Really? Well, I'm gonna be minus one because of Moxie. Trapped in the sand hill. But yeah, if I... It's like start Wednesday stream with a fucking new run. It's like, God, I don't know. This game... I should be better than this, but no, I just keep getting the ripest shits. I keep getting the ripest shits. I don't know why. There we go.
levels. Nom. Still die because you're bug type. You don't even get a chance. Oh my god. I'm just like, why? Why has this happened this way? What have I done?
I've done nothing. I've done nothing.
I have maybe be a retard. Donkey. Oh my god, that does nothing. Oh, fuck you. You poisoned this shit.
I'm here, I will kill him. And yeah, somebody you called it. Fuck
you. Oh my god. Just why? No, don't learn whirlwind. Not useful. Oh, wow. Thank you. I'm just trying to get. Somewhere. Fast. Why are you doing this? Go wing bait!
Duel.
Now you're learning bulldoze! Couldn't learn this earlier, could you? Nope. That was just fucking bullshit, though. Why did his Onyx no sleep talk? Like, oh, you're gonna put me to sleep? Well, how about this? Think you're gonna have an easy time? How about this? Laying down the law. I just gritted you to the next dimension. How dare you live on one? You prick! I'm a fucker. Oh my god, that didn't help. Die.
Reggie!
At least I still have Reggie. And Felicia. Lawson, I'm not so sure about it. Not sure if I'm happy to have Lawson on here. I could have had a better Mon. There are so many Mons out there. But I keep getting served the ripest of shits. And here's the thing, not all the Mons out here, like, are bad. It's just that I keep getting served the same typing over and over and over again. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do about that? What am I supposed to do about that? I keep getting the same typings. I got 3 ground types. 2 flying. And 2 normal. I like got... Why? This was Soul Link. I couldn't use any of these. Well, I probably could keep you on the team because your primary... But your primary ground and you're also ground. You two can't be on the same team. And neither can these two. Because they're both primary normal. So I would be limited to a team of 4. Goddamn, bro. Goddamn. Let's just continue. There's nothing else. There's nothing else to do.
There's nothing else to do.
Oh, hi. Man, I wish I had my water type. But no, he fucking sleep-talked bulldozed. He sleep-talked bulldozed me to the next dimension. How fucking dare he?
How fucking dare he, bro? Like, why? I've been a good boy, have I not?
No, Xerox, get out of here. See if you can do an actual wipe. Okay, never mind. Your attack just got... At least I'm quicker. And Moxie raises my attack back to zero.
Good job.
E-drip.
Lil D. Shit.
I do have a bug type.
No, bug type isn't super effective.
Only steel.
What the hell? What the hell's going on? Hello? Uh-oh. Oh god, all my shit's about to break. Hold on. Oh my god. What the hell is happening? What's going on? Oh my god, what's going on? What the fuck is going on with my computer? Oh, my computer is freaking the fuck out right now.
Everything great.
I might need a factory reset. Holy shit. What the hell is going on? Okay, oh my god. Why is this happening? I'm about to just do a full factory reset. What the fuck? I don't think I can even save. What the hell is going on? Does look like I'm still streaming. So I guess I'll see you all later. Because I don't think I can fix anything right now. Oh my god, I haven't saved. I'm gonna have to fuck. Yeah. My computer's all fucked. I can barely even move my mouse. I have to do a reset. Son of a bitch. Holy end of the stream. Once I can actually click.